What's up, gamers, and welcome to my Legend of Zelda Collectible Tin Starter Kit opening. As you can see, it is a lunchbox. The artwork on it is pretty darn good, and it's got some goodies inside that I'm going to show you. Both sides have the same artwork on it. Then there's nothing on the top or bottom or sides, just plain black.
As I said before, there are a couple goodies in here. You got the game holder case right here, two Wiimote sheaths, and two nunchuck sheaths. And as I said before as well, the artwork on this is really good. I think it's... Go away, kitty. The artwork is really good. It's really crisp and clear on both sides. I'll try my best to get it in there. But it looks really good. So let's go ahead and start opening this up. It's upside down. Inside we have... That's the quality of it. It feels pretty good. Looks kind of cheap, but it does feel kind of good. Let's see. We'll go ahead and open it up, see how it looks on the inside. You got this little cardboard piece right there. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you can hold up to 12 games in here. It's got double-sided game holders. So 12 games can be held inside this. And then you have the nunchuck sheaths that says Wii TM on them. Doesn't look like there's anything Zelda-related to it. It's just kind of gray. And there's two of these. Kind of cheap. And then you got the Wiimote holders, which has also got the Wii TM on there, and black and gray, made in China, and that's pretty much it. You got two of these, nothing special about them. I'm going to take the plastic out. That's the inside of the tin. Looks so pretty, I know. And that's that. I think the tin alone is pretty good. I got it on Amazon for $14.99. It's pretty good value if you're a collector of Legend of Zelda things. I will probably end up using this. And the tin alone is pretty awesome. So if you guys are interested, go on to Amazon and give it a shot. $14.99. Thanks for watching, guys.